who took care of everyone.
Every time I called my house, all I could see is my auntie laying under that tree.
Vienna Brown broke into tears as she talked about her aunt. Brown says Ella Purnell took care of everyone. Purnell died Wednesday night when a tree slammed into the family's trailer.
What was your last memory of her?
She bought my baby. She bought me and told me she got my baby to sleep for me.
The tree crashed down on top of the trailer, slicing it in half. At one point, several family members were trapped underneath it.
My little brother, Quinye, he had spotted my auntie laying under the tree, and I seen how she was breathing real fast.
Vienna and 11 other family members were inside the same trailer when the tree crashed in. The same tree knocked her brother into the next room.
It just shocked me. I couldn't believe it. I looked on the floor and there she was.
Thursday, the Red Cross met with family members to help. Workers say a scene like this can take a toll on them too.
It's devastating. It's hard when you got to go to one and it's dealing with death. But it's just something that we have to train for, and I take a lot of psychological classes, and we all also try to be prepared for whatever we see on the scene.
My auntie was all I had.
In Lexington, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the Red Cross says they are also helping the family with burial plans. Those plans have not been finalized just yet. The same storm.